In an interview, it's a very, very difficult one to check. Even for IQ, it's very, very difficult to check. But what I do check is that, you know, he should be able to tell me some exciting stories about his life. Something, maybe failure, maybe success, but complete exciting stories. You know, not apart from, you know, what has he done. Maybe it's a travel trip somewhere, maybe it's sports, maybe something. Something exciting he should be there. And he should have be able to tell me that story with passion. You know, that's very, very important.